have had that was hypertrophic, we're just removing that a little bit. Maybe that was causing some of your symptoms in the front of the knee, but the rest of the knee in the front looks pretty clear. There's the ACL, there's the trochlea. We've been working basically right here to remove some of this fat pad. I don't think we need to remove any more. The rest of that looks pretty normal, but it was a little bit more hypertrophic than that. So we shaved it back a little bit. Let me rotate the camera around so I can make sure that's a little better. And then, so here's the medial side. I don't see any significant plica. There's a little plica there, but that's really not a clinical problem. Okay, we'll show you some more a little bit. Medial gutter, this is pretty clear. A little bit of a bleeder there, we'll take care of that in a minute. We're going to go around to the lateral gutter next.